Yes. But freshman in college. All
right.
Pocket lady.
My shoulder came up to his elbow.
Pocket lady.
Pocket lady.
Pocket
put you in his
Darius? Pocket. I have an uncle who's
17. So is that me in your pocket or am I happy to see you?
Whoa! That's odd,
okay. If I were to do a flame strike without touching any of them, would I put it like over here?
Yeah.
Okay,
oh, hey,
I'll do that.
No, I probably shouldn't bother trying to blow.
No. He didn't use his wolf bite. Oh,
do a do a spell resistance check first.
29.
That will not make it.
Looking for 30.
You're looking for 30 on the SR.
Oh, son of a bitch. Sorry. I missed it by one.
Sorry. Okay. Yeah. That next would be Gan.
I'm
new guy.
Running somewhere.
Okay.
All right.
Okay,
you look. You see over by where Galini's standing. Looks rather safe. There's lots of wood over there, and there's people already over feeding the Wendigo. He'll leave you for last.
Lombardo.
Yes.
What?
This is a good place to sit here with arrows.
Galini.
You won't be doing anything.
Galini.
Drazen.
Drazen, are you shitting yourself?
Ah, ha, ha.
All right, so move him over there too. We got the three males over here.
Cowering in a puddle.
Yep.
Puddle their own cowardice. That wasn't cowardice.
Bite successful. Claw successful.
Exactly.
Claw successful. You're going to be savaged at this point. You remember that entire disfiguring thing? Yeah.
I'm getting fucked up, so I'm going to be less pretty.
All right. I rolled a 52 on my combat maneuver bonus to grapple you. Guess where we're going next?
Movement.
What?
Good, he's going to grapple
me. Yeah. He called it.
He's like, gotcha. No, I don't.
God damn it. No.
Well. Okay.
You remembered your bull strength, right?
Mm-hmm. You'll take 25 physical.
Like,
is it 15?
Oh my god.
Boxcars of cold, 12.
12? I'm gonna pull my sword and start rolling that. I have 15 through 12 for me. Look at that shit.
Is it now clear to see?
And then
now?
25 from the first claw.
15.
And a 29 from the second. Then he savages you.
I'm knocking 10 off the damage.
20. Nope. There's plus 13 on that, so a better 34 points of savaging damage.
Which is more physical?
Yep.
That's a separate attack, so I get to take another 10 off?
Yep.
It's a rend, virtually.
And take 6 off your charisma.
Ow!
I kick your face.
Liza Minnelli.
Yeah, Liza Minnelli was here. You are now gay.
I'm okay with that.
Please. I walked behind
Internet people, please note this is a role-playing game. When Zine leaves the chair he's sitting in, he will be straight.
No, wait for a second. There you go.
Sorry, I'm straight again.
Yeah.
You're sorry, you're
peek-a-booby, and you know, imagine that. You know, we could fix all gay men if we could just show them women's big tits.
Or like this.
Okay, yeah. Hold on.
And this that looks like an ass crack right now.
Completely failed to make me gay again.
Yeah, that's not making anybody gay. And if we just ignore that fact that it's attached to Brian, that actually looks kind of funny.
Hi, America. I'm fat. You can be fat too. For $19.99 a day,
fluffy.
You too can be fat like this.
What's our secret? Bacon.
Wrapped in bacon.
Everything's wrapped in bacon. Mashed potatoes.
Wrapped in
a baby.
You bacon that sausage, boy. You butter that bacon.
Yeah, fat guy.
We're eating filet mignon wrapped in bacon.
That's how you do filet mignon.
It's my theme song.
Fat.
You wrap it in bacon.
No.
I didn't know that.
You do.
Now I do. Right.
No.
And knowing is half the battle. G.I. Joe!
Cobra!
Cobra Commandus! Now what's he doing?
Bilius is unleashing with the two boomsticks of wanly dismemberment.
Curiously, I now have a charisma of 3.
And at that point, you see 10 little magic missiles fly off Bilius's twin wands, and he obliterates the Wendigo into a sickening display of entrails.
Why does he keep killing things?
He made it past the stubborn.
God damn it, Napa.
Only for the fact you rolled a natural 20 and a natural 19 on that.
So. I want to be the one to walk up, the touch him in the ball,
yes.
And he dies.
Who level. Do you think made the...
I did 180 damage
to him. Did he make them at
12th level?
He made them at 12th level?
At 12th level.
Yeah.
And it would have been more if it wasn't a Mutasonic.
Enhanced it to a 12th level magic missile?
He's enhanced it to 9th.
Okay, so he only adds 9 to the spell.
So you had to roll a 21 on a d20.
Yes.
Oh, never mind then. Only one of them would have actually broke through.
Haha! Sorry.
4, 4, 3, 2, 2.
No.
But with a wand.
And that pushes him back to 500 hit points. And he still explodes in a sinking display, puffing red mist.
Okay.
Those of you that were affected by nasty dreams and shattered bladders, regain your composure.
Why my face is so severely fucked up, though.
Keep killing things.
What?
My general face area is still severely.
Oh yeah, your face is. That's going to take some time.
We're going to need some reconstructive surgery on this one. Cure. But hey, I'm going to go back and find those ghosts.
Yeah. How they cure spell.
Hey, you. Come here.
Heal works. Boom.
Doosh.
Thank you.
You're free.
At that period like of time, the two ghosts, Silas.
Whack.
And Karabek, within the next 10 minutes, those two have made reconciliations and they make a brief appearance, their shadowy illuminated forms in the cabin, with the drifting snowflakes from the outside snowstorm subsiding into calm weather. Silas tells you, he says, you have no idea how exactly I feel. Centuries of doubt. Of destruction could have ruled my body for years on end, but for the past decade, I sat here lonely.
But thank you for the shot of cleavage.
You're welcome.
Way to kill a
hey,
snake.
Niles. Shut up.
Good job, Miles.
Shut your whore mouth. Continue.
I wish to thank you for everything you've done.
We wish you to show us the way to Zinchalast. Let's draw some map.
And he does.
Cool.
Thank you very much.
It takes him about 5 minutes, but he illuminates a path on the map, and he marks it with a pencil, which actually he can grasp. And afterwards...
Not struggling as much to maintain his form?
No.
Cool.
In better spirits, he's able to manipulate the elements of this world. Is that the hot sauce?
No, it's the mild.
The medium.
Medium.
I've got hot sauce, if you want.
It was
in the... I know you got hot sauce.
We wish him well and hope he and his brother find peace in the next life. And
may the blessings of Imode be with you.
Yes, sir.
Congratulations. Or as the Japanese would say, congratulations!
Congratulations! I speak English!
I think one of the best.
One of the best. Zine, why don't you make a phone call to work and see what your schedule is?
I just don't know whether it's tomorrow or the next day. I know it's 3 to 10, so...
Okay.
Question, Bruce.
Yes, your ass does look big in those pants. Good girl.
Hey, I was proven to
be. Hey,
what's going on, everybody?
I'm gonna start killing people, I don't know when I'm gonna stop.
That's it! Everyone dies! Sounds like somebody...